And I have returned, but this time, this is all post-commentary, because quite literally, after I had to go take care of some family things, hence why I was kind of under pressure, more so than what the game was giving me, I just left the game going. I stopped everything else, but I left the game going. I left my recording software going as well. So when I came back, I said, fuck it. We're not doing live commentary. I have to focus on this. And this is probably just as long, if not a little bit longer than the last video of this stage. And quite frankly, it was driving me insane. So I was like, fuck it. We're not going to do live commentary. I'm just going to focus on the stage and beat this game. So I beat this game, spoiler alert. That was a thing that does happen, but it did take me a while to get there. So yeah, there's going to be some failed attempts and whatnot, and there's probably going to be a lot of restarts, but I do get it, and I at least wanted to show my progress on how I did it. Because even though I'm not a pro, I'm not an expert, I would almost consider myself to be somewhere between decent and I know what the fuck I'm doing. But I'm not like amazing at it. I feel like the more I play this game, the more I will become better at it. But I'm gonna shut up. You guys can enjoy the gameplay, and I will meet you guys back once I beat the stage to give my final thoughts about this. Okay? Okay.
Thank you. never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never did. We'll be right back. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed. lost on the other side of the world, the places that you'll never see. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed. Show you the side of the world, the places that you'll never see. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed. Show you the side of the world, the place. places that you'll never see. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you this side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never been.
Thank you. Thank you. Show you the side of yourself, the person that you.
I'll show you the side of the world, the places that you've never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed.
lost to the side of the world, the places that you'll never see. Come follow me. Come follow me. Lost to the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never do. We'll be right back.
still in the side of the world, the places that you'll never see. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed.
I'll show you the side of the world, the places that you've never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never been.
So places that you've never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been.
yourself the person that you've always been, but never do. Show you the side of the world, the places that you've never seen. Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed. We'll be right back.
Come follow me. Come follow me. I'll show you the side of yourself, the person that you've always been, but never dreamed. We'll be right back.
And there we have it. It is done. Oh my goodness. When I finally beat this level, I was so happy. I was like, oh my goodness. And honestly, I was doing decently well on speed level 13. Honestly, if I had one gripe against this game, and it's only because I'm not used to it and it throws me off, is just the speed. I understand why they adjust the speed at different points, because you're basically, in a weird sense, playing music and whatnot. So this parts where the music starts to get, like, it ramps up and then the speed gets intense and stuff, and it kind of gives you that kind of pressure that, honestly, I don't feel like any Tetris game does. If there is a game that does that, please let me know, but I'm not aware of it. I think this is the only one that actually does that. It fluctuates between speeds. You know, it can go from really high to low to extremely high. Like, this is the only game that I know that actually does that. But I would say that's the only thing that, if I had a gripe about, that would be it. Everything else was fantastic. I love all of the levels individually. There's obviously some that I love more than others. But the music was, again, fantastic. Now that I actually beat it, I can actually listen to the soundtrack that I got for pre-ordering this game. So I'm really looking forward to that. Also, because, all right, I know this is going to happen, I actually unlocked the soundtrack in the game, so you still get the music regardless. So, but yeah, this was a very good, I'm losing track of words, so I want to say, but this was an amazing game to play. It gives me a sense of euphoria every time I start playing it. I'll get lost in a zone and I'm just like, I focus more. Honestly, I even noticed once I am not playing this game and I'm just doing regular activities, I start thinking about things more precisely, which is really weird. Maybe not, I don't know. It's just things seem to fit in the right places, but I don't know what to talk about. I'm tired. It's early in the morning when I'm doing this. Anyway, guys, that was the journey. And even though I beat the main campaign of this game, it doesn't mean that I'm done with this game. If you remember in the demo, there was another part called Effect. I haven't shown that off. But that's going to be for a completely different playthrough. As far as I'm concerned, this game is done. I am excited that it's done. And now I can just go by my way and try to get a perfect. And I'm going to try to record that because I want to show the world that I did it. Basically. But regardless, I hope you all like this. If at any point this interests you to pay for the game, please let me know. I would love to know. And if you found my frustration at any point entertaining, you're welcome. But with that being said, guys, that's going to be all the time that I have for you guys for today. Hope you all have an amazing and fantastic day. Always stay cooly. Once again, I've been Chaotix, and I look forward to seeing you all at the next project. I'm going to shut up so the music can actually do what it does. Till then, later. I'm yours forever. There is no end in sight for us. Nothing could measure the kind of strength inside our hearts. It's all connected. We're all together in this love. Don't you forget it. We're all connected.